Salut à toutes et à tous, ici Wolfid et bienvenue pour le nouvel épisode sur Elden Ring! Bon, vous êtes prêts, on est parti? Allez, on y va. C'est parti. C'est pas les yeux. Frénésie irrésistible. Oh. Comment on fait? Comment? Et ensuite. Depuis là, oh, mais attends, ah. Yeah. Ouh, c'est bien joué ça. Bien joué.
Sherberry grapes, and I'm on a pilgrimage. And when I eat one of those, you're not like the others who give me grapes. They rest their trembling hands upon me, howling wordlessly their frail fingers. But you seem. You are most kind indeed. May the blessing of the fingers be upon you.
Ouais. Excellent. Génial. Et bonjour toi.
Hello. Would you donate him on a pilgrimage when I eat one of those grapes? Oh, many thanks to you. Now I can feel the distant light once more. That aside, I wonder what Shabriri delectably tender and sweet. Yet searing.
What a sight they must be to behold. No. That's not possible. Not all of those people. Their own... So those noises I heard were... Sorry. I'm all right now. Don't mind me. I apologize. You only did as I asked. I'll be fine. Think no more of it.
Aucune idée. Ah, voilà, on va lui reparler.
Ah, I've gleaned something very important indeed. The reason why it was eyes I had a distant light is far. So faint it can't be seen by the naked eye. But with finally, it all I'm certain now. I will. I've gleaned something I'm certain now.
Ah, elle est là de nouveau.
Oh, hello. Have you ever heard of fingerprint grapes? They're special grapes which only grow on those who've been clasped by the burnt fingers. I would truly love to try one. The distant light seems far closer than before. But I can't sense a thing from the usual grapes anymore. Please, could you donate a finger without one? I don't know. Oh. Fingerprint grape. Tried and true. What a wondrous thing. A fingerprint grape. Oh, how sweet. Yet, how it burns. Thank you. I've composed myself again. May the blessing of the fingers be upon you. Thank you. I'm sure I'll be a finger maiden.
Tu veux un coup de main?
Now, I'm sure she's passed into the lands that look. Are you giving me this arm? I am in your debt yet again. If the arm serves well enough, it might be possible for me to wield a sword again. If the arms, it might be possible, perhaps then. If the arm, it might be possible, perhaps then I. The arm you gave me truly is a thing of wonder. It feels just like my own. Even handling a sword. Perhaps it is foolish to say this to you of all people. Thus, I would have you call upon me in battle, should you ever have the need. I would have you call upon. It is the only way. I would have you call upon. It is the only. We'd meet in such a place. Oh. I know well and call upon me again. I'm searching for a fort to the north. I heard the master of the fort was given a indeed. By the halic tree is hidden. I'm certain I heard them. Surmise our purposes are aligned. In which case, allow me to explain myself. I am of Melania's blood, but in what capacity I know not. I could be sister,
daughter, or an offshoot. Whatever the case, though, I am certain of a kinship between us. There is something I must return to Melania. The will that was once her own. The dignity. The sense of self. That allowed her to resist the call of the Scarlet Rot. The pride she abandoned. To meet Radahn's measure. There is something I must... The will, the dignity.
Hello. Thank you for lending your hand. Without... I feel as if I've been in your debt from beginning to end. Thank you. With your help, I was able to live as my own person. If only in passing. But this is where things... I paused to even tell... I took out the needle myself. Tell whoever put you up to this that if... I am to flower into something other than myself. I would rather rot into nothingness as I am.
Why would you take out the needle? You were so close, so very...
Would you disown us, too? As we children of the Scar?
Millicent, Melania...
Do you detest us, sir?
Millicent, Melania... Do you detest...
Thank you. think you're here to temper yourself with flame. Until your timing, though, I've been making just the thing you want my journey. Take it. I'm... It's hardly more than... I won't be able to temper my body such that it'll never crack. Perhaps I'll head eastward, as an old saying I've quoted. Above the lofty clouds, icy giants peak not soar. Perhaps I'll head... As an old saying above the... City hanging in the air is slow. But that aside, I can't believe you fell. I doubt there's another soul out there who could have done this. Of course, I count myself the great. Which means I've but one. Would you kindly undertake my ordeal? I've been longing to fight a warrior as accomplished as. You are ready then, I take it? Then let us begin.
I am the great Jar Warrior. I am Fist Alexander. Let me strengthen you, warriors. Let us become one.
As I suspected, victory was impossible. This vessel was found lacking. My thanks. I knew you were the stuff of champions. It was a marvelous battle. I implore you, take what I bequeath from inside me. All vessels are destined to one day break. But the great Alexander lived as a warrior to his last.
Oh, Cos. I didn't think anyone knew about this place. Ah. Are you going... Gosh. Truly. It's not easy being potentate, though. It's just a little test, Cos. To see if you've got the right stuff. Hmm... Your skin isn't so smooth, is it? You need slick, slidey hands to be potentate, you know? I'm sorry, cuz. But I don't think you've got what it takes. What a shame. Don't look so glum, cuz. We can still chat. Come back and visit me. Don't. We can still come back and visit me. Oh, I'm happy. I have good tidings. Have you noticed the rare flowers? I asked the villagers if you could pick some, and they said you'd be very well. Go on, Kaz. Who knows? Go on, Kaz. Who knows? Ah, oh, say, Kaz. He used to live here with us. I asked to go with him, but he said so heroic. If you see him, he's big. Wow. Insights from Uncle Alexander. Thank you, cuz I'm a warrior jar, so I need to be strong. I can really have them, right? I understand. I'll get strong. Strong enough. I deserve to have Uncle's insights. I'll begin my journey as a warrior jar.
J'espère que cette vidéo vous aura plu. Merci à toutes et à tous d'avoir regardé la vidéo et je vous dis à très bientôt pour de nouvelles aventures. N'oubliez pas de vous abonner, de liker et de partager. Ça aidera beaucoup la chaîne. Un grand merci. Portez-vous bien. Ciao !